Hey guys, how is it going and welcome to my channel Coding Beetle. So today we will learn about forms. Forms are nothing but a place where a group of information is uploaded by the user. Suppose when you go to a Facebook page or Twitter page, you create an account, they provide you with a form where you insert your date of birth, your gender, and all the stuff that's needed. So that are form. So to create a form, we usually use form tags. Form tag opens with form and ends with the closing tag of form. Let's save and head back to the browser and refresh. Nothing will show here because the form tag simply says that. Okay, browser, now listen up. From here, whatever it is given here will be the part of a form. It will be a form. And form consists of few attributes here, which I will show you in my future videos of my JavaScript and PHP series, which will be coming up. And there I will say how forms can be submitted or stored, or means you can show the form, you can submit a form and other things. So this is just, I am giving an introduction of form. So in form tag, you have input have type, that are, and yes, input is a single tag. Single tag. So you can close the bracket, close the tag here. So type can be text or radio button or checkbox. There are many things which I will show you in my future videos. Just write here text, shape, save it, and head back to the browser. Refresh. See, a text area came here. You can insert anything here. So this is how the form works. Anything within this will be a part of the form. So that's all for today. I will show you all the properties and form, all the properties of forms, all the inputs you can add here and the use of them in my future videos. So to see those, stay tuned by subscribing to my channel and click on the notification icon to get the notifications of the latest updates. And don't forget to like the video, comment on it, and share this with your friends. And that's it for today. Ta-da!